Well, you should know this. If you live in Whitehouse, drinking water there poses a risk to your central nervous system. People who live there were notified by the city that the drinking water exceeded the maximum contaminant level for trihalomethanes, which are explosive organic compounds. Now, some people who drink water containing the substance have experienced issues with their kidney and liver. Residents who are concerned, please contact your doctor right now.